We enter this sanctuary to welcome Shabbat. Within these walls, we sit surrounded by numberless generations. Our ancestors built the synagogue as a visible sign of God's presence in their midst. Throughout our long history and our endless wanderings, it has endured. A beacon of truth, love, and justice for all humanity. Its presence guided our ancestors to lives of righteousness, holding up to them a vision of their truest selves. Now we, in our turn, come into this sanctuary to affirm the sacredness of our lives. May we enter this place in peace. May holiness wrap around us as we cross its threshold. Weariness, doubt, the flaws within our human hearts, the harshness of the heat, let these drop away at the door. In the brightness of Shabbat, let peace settle upon us as we lift our hearts in prayer.
Let's sing together. God, the maker of all, sure and strong. Let all of creation from mountain to sea hear our song.
Kabbalat.
tzaddik ul yishrelev simcha simchu tzaddikim badonai vehodu lizecher kodsho. Shabbat lechu v'nelcha im kol haberacha merosh mikedem nesucha tumase benachash ratzikliya lechadoti likrat kala b'nei Shabbat nekavela lechadoti likrat kala b'nei Shabbat nekavela. Shalom mater ba'ala gam besimcha uvtzohola tzoch emune am segula bo'i chala bo'i chala lecha doti likrat kala b'nei Shabbat nekavela. Lecha dodi, likrat kala, b'nei Shabbat nekavela. Lecha dodi, likrat kala, b'nei Shabbat nekavela. Lecha dodi, likrat kala, b'nei Shabbat nekavela.